In this question, it says an audio signal consists of two distinct sounds. One signal is a human speech signal in the frequency band of 200 Hz to 2700 Hz, while the other is a high frequency music signal in the band of 10,200 Hz to 15,200 Hz. Now it is asking the ratio of the AM signal bandwidth required to send both the signals together to the AM signal bandwidth required to send just the human speech is. So here we can calculate, we are given that human speech signal range is given to us as 200 Hz to 2700 Hz. Here if we calculate the frequency bandwidth of human speech, HSV, I'm writing as a subscript, this 2700 minus 200, this 2500 Hz. And if we calculate the music signal range, this given to us is in the range from 10,200 Hz to 15,200 Hz. So if we calculate the frequency range for music signal, there's the difference 15,200 minus 10,200 is 5,000 Hz. And in case both the signals are transmitted together, then overall frequency range we can calculate. Here there's the frequency range. If we calculate the transmission bandwidth, it will be double of the modulation frequency. However, in this case it is not required because the range for lower side to the upper side is this, so this will be the range we are going to use for the overall frequency range. Here we can see this is from 200 Hz to 15,200 Hz. That's what we need in case of both the signals are transmitted together. So here we can calculate the frequency range for both signals will be, here delta F for both together we can write, this is 15,000 Hz. Now if we calculate the bandwidth required to send both the signals together to only the bandwidth required to send the human speech, so here we calculate delta omega for both signals to delta omega for only the human speech, this will be delta F for both divided by delta F for only human speech. So this is giving us 15,000 divided by this only 2500. So the value we are getting is 6, which matches with option C. So our answer to this question we'll consider is option C.